In this video, I'm going to be going over how to redirect your own WordPress step by step. Redirecting a URL in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a URL redirected in WordPress. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Redirection. You'll see the Redirection plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it's done activating the plugin, you'll be on the Plugins page. In the left side menu, hover over Tools. Click Redirection. You'll see the Welcome to Redirection. Click the Start Setup button. Next, you'll be on the Basic Setup page. Click the Continue button. You'll now be on the REST API page. It'll begin testing. Once it is done, where you see REST API, you'll see it says good. Click the Finish Setup button. It'll begin setting up redirection. Once it is done, click the Continue button. You'll now be on the Installation Complete page. Click the Ready to Begin button. You'll now be on the Redirections page. You'll see the Add New Redirection. We receive source URL, input your old URL. I'll paste mine in here. Next, we see target URL, input the URL you want to redirect to. I'll paste mine in here. Click the Add Redirect button. You'll see the redirect URL showing up here. If you click the Check Redirect link, you'll see the old URL now redirects to the new URL correctly. I'll now pull up a browser and input my old URL. You'll see it'll redirect to the new URL. That is how to redirect a URL in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.